guys are assholes, and it's not fair. Because being called crazy is so much worse than being called an asshole. You know, there's an undateable stigma to crazy. Being an asshole, that's no big deal. You know, girls, oof, we love assholes. We love to date them. We love to change them. You know, like, he might be an asshole, but he's your asshole. Is that your very own asshole right there? I'm just kidding. You look like a very nice gentleman. Some girls don't date guys because they're not enough of an asshole, right? I'm sure you've all heard a girl say, I don't know, he's hot, but he's just like too nice. He's too nice. You will never hear a guy say, yo, bro, she's hot, but just like way too sane. Like real level-headed and shit, you know? Has a great relationship with her father, zero cats, doesn't even cry during sex, not for me.